Hi guys, assalamu alaikum. So I just wanted to show you guys my new niqab. I'm in love with it. It is this beautiful pink Georgette niqab that I had made for me by Rabia at Halal Dolls. I will post a link to her Facebook page in the down bar. So basically it is a one piece full face. Oopsies, excuse me. It's kind of hard to put it on with and the niqab already on and no mirror. But it is basically it's crooked, I know it is, but if I mess with it, it'll mess up my other niqab, so yeah, it's not gonna happen. Okay, so anyways, it is a one-piece, full-face niqab. It is fairly long. It comes down to about the middle of my torso. It has this lovely white band right here. I love that because you don't have to wear an undercap under your hijab to keep your forehead from showing. It's very breathable, very pretty. It is secured by Velcro. Each side has three pieces and you can adjust it however you want it to be, inshallah. I believe she said she could also make them in ties. So, inshallah. So yeah, here's my new niqab. So yeah, make sure you check out Halal Dolls on Facebook. Alright, assalamu alaikum. Bye.